damn clicker, son. I really do.
Alan, you're scaring me now.
You're scaring me. No.
Do you want me to call Dr. Hartman?
No. Dr. Hartman does not exist.
I read your manuscript. It's brilliant. Departure is your best review. You're a genius. I'm so proud of you.
Ow.
Come back to bed. We'll talk more about it in the morning.
Come back to bed, Alan.
Come back to bed, Tom.
I'm not Tom. I'm not Tom. I'm not Tom. That's Tom. The hell are you talking about? Barbara?
It has no heart. It's filled with darkness. You must fill its heart with light.
Damn you, Thomas Zane. Makes some damn sense.
Don't mind him. He's Mr. Smith.
What?
Your friends will need him when you're gone.
Say what? It's a scratch. The hell?
Use the clicker.
I will. The hell's wrong with this? The fuck? How am I supposed to be doing? The hell?
I'm leaving you.
What?
I'm leaving you, Alan. Our nexus. I'm in love with someone else.
No, you're not.
No, what are you saying?
You can't. Don't look. I hurt you. You don't even know yourself.
Shut up.
All you do is torture yourself with work. You can't do anything.
No, I love you more than anything in the world. You're my heroes.
I'm not.
Who are you? What have you done with my house?
Shut up. Just shut up. I want this to end. You hear me? End. 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 End.
Oh,
shut up.
I am much older than you.
Okay, and?
Older than your first work of art.
Okay, and?
I will find a new face to wear. Someone else can dream me free.
Shut up.